Minnesota St. Louis, where the Rams have found themselves in the red zone. 7 plays on this drive, now 8. And that is a drop by the tight end, Michael Hu'umalu.
We're talking about the most fouls in the last game this season in the NFL.
All these guys. Illinois Mike, Lauren Nitis, Dominique Rogers for Marty. Uh-oh, Manal
Moon. Foul, shot clock, number 63.